So today we are going to be doing some tattoo practice.